personnel only. Can I see some ID, please, sir?
My card!
Gas! Gah! Must raise alarm.
Breaking news here in Gotham as the Joker once again plunges the city into chaos, this time aided and abetted by a group of less memorable villains. Chad Brookingham here with the details.
Big bomb, power plant, everyone doomed.
Thanks, Chad. And we've just been informed that the mayor has agreed to meet with the Joker in the Gotham Energy Facility to hear his demands. More on that as it develops. In the meantime, back to our lead story. Chad?
Thank you, Stacy. We're now entering hour 21 of Kitten in a Tree.
Guys? The thing with the Joker? Madam Mayor, are you ready? Madam Mayor!
Thanks for dropping by.
I've only got one thing to say to you, Joker.
Well, you better make it fast.
Do you like to gamble?
Oh, I certainly do.
When playing roulette.
Yes?
Always bet on black.
Batman! Get him!
With pleasure.
Now, how to decide what to do?
Just flip the coin already.
Fine, heads. Now bring me his.
Need to use my batarang for those.
I guess we'll try tails then.
Kaboom!
Let's see if I can scare up a winner!
Kaboom! Kaboom! Time to start building.
Have a good feeling about this.
Your life doesn't give you seatbelts.
Hey,
frosty Batman.
Some help from an unexpected source.
I hope you won't be so mean to me, Batman. I'd love for our relationship to be awesome.
What do you think, that I'm some kind of sap?
And there I was thinking we could be friends.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Tick-tock. That bomb won't wait forever, Batman.
Boom.
Mother Nature always wins.
Stick a penguin on that catapult, and it won't remain flightless for very long.
Too much. As your greatest enemy, I need to push you more like this. So let's give this computer a cold to slow you down. Did you bring any chicken soup, Batman?
Chicken soup for a virus. Prepare to be rebooted with my actual boot.
Elevator inoperative. Have a nice day.
You coward, Joker.
Thank you.
see if tracking the Joker's thermal trail leads us anywhere. Conveyor belt control console. This must be the console that controls the conveyor belt. That's too heavy to pull down by hand. The Batwing would have enough power to pull it down, though. Life doesn't give you seatbelts. A power cell. I may be able to power up the auxiliary elevator controls with that. They must have some equipment around here to move heavy loads. Clayface has been here. I'll need to clean that track before I can move the power cell. I'm picking up traces of a decontaminant. Could be useful to clear up that mess over there. This is the master refill console. Figure out the correct tonal sequence to deactivate the virus. There. Now I just have to boost the volume. Detective skills, Joker. Another piece of the puzzle.
Took your time, Bats! We were getting worried!
We...
Oh, sorry!
care of my manners. Your impending doom? Meet Batman. Batman, meet your impending doom. Baby clay faces. Aren't they adorable? Now, that's not nice, Batman. That's not nice at all. Jump that, Bats. Well, I think we all know where this is going. Fine! I'll lend you a hand.
He's too powerful. I'm gonna need something a lot bigger. But it's about to be a wash.
No, don't! He's already had a bath this week. No, you got some of them on me. Do you have any idea how much dry cleaning costs? I don't, because I always leave without paying.
Well, there's only one problem. Who's gonna defuse the bomb?
It's gotta be one or the other, Batman. Save the city, or catch your greatest enemy.
You can't do both.
You think you're my greatest enemy?
Yes! Who else drives you to one-up them the way I do?
Bane.
No, he doesn't!
Are you seriously saying that there is nothing, nothing special about us?
Let me tell you something, sister. There is no us. Never has been, never will be. You're a clown who means nothing to me. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta defuse that bomb. You're all welcome.
Batman, a few words?
I have to go.
Master Bruce, you're going to be late for Commissioner Gordon's retirement gala.
But I was Batmaning. Fine.
And you're not going as Batman.
You are so unreasonable.
We're joined by Superman for his analysis on this evening's events. Superman, how would you have dealt with your archenemy?
Oh, he's not my archenemy.
Well, of course, I wouldn't have to, Stacy, because I banished General Zod to the Phantom Zone.
We're almost there, sir. And now we are there. Do try not to cause a scene, sir.
Whatevs. Thank you, you're right, I am handsome. One for you? Sure. Whoa!
Miss Gordon! Miss Gordon! Thank you so much for inviting all of our orphanage! And congratulations on your new job!
Hey, kid, who was that?
Whoa! Bruce Wayne!
No, that's me.
You're Gotham's number one orphan!
Look, can you tell me who that is or not?
Hmm? Yes I can. But first, let me tell you a little something about myself.
What didn't happen, sir?
Gotham City is still reeling from the events of last night, when the Joker handed himself and his fellow villains over to the authorities after gatecrashing Commissioner Gordon's retirement party.
Wait a minute. Joker gave himself up?
Indeed. Amazing scenes. And on the subject of the gala, all of us here at the network would like to congratulate Barbara Gordon on becoming our new police commissioner. I'm sure Jim Gordon looked far and wide before recommending his own daughter for the job.
Convenient timing.
I'm surprised you forgot. After all, you also adopted an orphan at the gala, and rather overindulged yourself with lobster, I see.
Wait, what was that?
The lobster?
No, the orphan.
Ah, yes, Master Grayson. Apparently you agreed to adopt him at the gala.
I think I would remember. Uh-oh. Well, he's getting unadopted.
Oh dear, that will be awkward.
Why?
Because I just this moment let him into the back.
Alfred.
And into your heart.
Oh my gosh! This is the Batcave.
Oh!
Huh? You're Batman! This is the Bat Computer!
Hey, don't touch that. Huh? You'll trip the security protocols.
Ooh, what do they do?
That.
Yeah!
Great. Now you can all stop panicking now. Batman's here. I didn't even want to use that anyway.
Hey there. I dug out some information you might find useful. Don't worry, you can thank me later.
Oh, great. Now I can't remember where the access panel to the override is. Better use my detective skills. Doesn't give you seatbelts. driving this. The seat feels warm. Didn't feel a thing. Kaboom.
Welcome home, Batman.
Doesn't give you seatbelts.